Today we are going to install and now go to your browser such as Google, Microsoft, Bluestacks and others. But I am going to Bluestacks software. Do a little wait. Go to the Play Store. Find out the name of your software. Find here. Simply go to click install button and wait for installation complete. Now click open this file. So here is your download complete. As you can see here. That's all for today. If you like the video, like it down, share and subscribe.